sufficiently time. Come on, start soothing my nerves.
Quiet, Lewis. You must talk in a whisper. This is a hospital.
Oh, I'm sorry. I should run.
There's other patients here.
Quiet. I'm listening to my voice.
Somebody's got a leaky red ear.
Mr. Absolute quiet. Do you understand? Silence.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, Miss Brooks, can you take over the desk, please, and tell your doctor that the patient is here? Thank you, Miss Jones. I'm going to tell the doctor that you're here.
Tell the doctor, please.
Mr.